Too many thoughts on my mind, I can't sleep at night, so I just keep writing. I don't need no help, I don't need opinions, so don't waste my time then. I just been living online, my city don't show me no loving.
What's good, YouTube? Welcome back to another banger. I almost forgot my intro, but I'm here with my sister.
Hey.
Hey, what's your name?
Amanda.
So we literally just reacted to Becky G for the first time, so we wanted some more. So
that was a good one.
We wanted some more. So if you watch that video, it's more like it's gonna be back to back. So my name is Juavy. I do reaction videos, I do pranks, I do vlogs, I do it all. So if you're new to this channel, make sure you subscribe and comment down below and let me know what you think. And then so Becky G is my second wife, so I have two wives now officially. I got married today to Becky G,
and I got married
4 days ago to Rosalia. So they okay with everything, so we're all happy together. So I just want to tell you guys I have two wives, so Becky G is my second wife. So
All right. Well
we're about to react to Becky G featuring Bad Bunny. How do you say that? Mayores. About to react to Mayores. So yeah, without further ado, let's get this reaction started. All right, wifey number two, what you got for me? Yes, sir. Ooh. Back with this scandalous outfit, man. It's crazy. She's a bad bee, for real. There you go, Bad Bunny. I love Bad Bunny, if you guys didn't know. Yeah. Another thing I like about her is like her style, but she's like so stylish, like you know, like any, like, even if, okay, let me put it this way. So you know how some people can wear literally anything ugly, and then make it, like, by just them wearing it, they make it look like fabulous, like freaking amazing, even if the outfit is ugly. I feel like she's that type of girl. Like, anything that she wears will look good on her. You know what I mean? You agree with that?
So far, yeah.
Yeah. So yeah, she can dress. And she can dance too. Oh, she has to. She has to. Yeah. But I think Rosalia is a better dancer though. You don't think so? I mean, we haven't really seen her dance though. I should be the one in the back, not him. What you know about that?
Oh,
You're in trouble, boy. Oh, she took all the bread. She took all the money. Yeah. Was that an actual kiss, or was that like...
Yeah, it was, but it's acting still.
So it was acting? It wasn't real?
It was a kiss.
Because I don't want no trouble with Bad Bunny, you know?
Watch out.
I mess with Bad Bunny heavy, but like, bro, like...
Better watch out.
I know this video was like 2 years ago, bro. Come on, like, bro.
Better watch out.
Respect my wife, man. It's crazy.
Ooh.
It's not funny.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, it's okay. It's just acting, so I'm not that mad. It's okay. Yeah, that was a banger. That was fun. I still think the first video was so much better, though.
I mean, these girls were just like...
Yeah, they were just out of this world, man. Yeah. If you haven't seen that video, make sure you watch it.
Yeah.
Because our reaction was priceless.
Yeah.
It was really priceless. Yeah.
That was a good song, but yeah. That other song, man.
I feel like, yeah, that other song.
You cannot not dance to
it. Yeah. That song was like, you know, it was smooth, you know. It was chill. You know, obviously, yeah, I feel like the other song was way better. but I still mess with it. It's my wife, so I gotta support her. Regardless, I like her too. So, if you guys want to see a marathon of me reacting to Becky G, make sure you leave a like in this video, comment down below, and subscribe so you don't miss out anytime that I post. thank you again so much for watching. I appreciate you. I love you, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace. Boom.